was in line today at 4:30 this morning, and I was still like down and around the corner. So yeah, I had to actually wait till the line started moving at 9 o'clock. So everybody just sat just to be in line for this. So everybody's aware of how critical the situation is. That's why they're coming to get tested.